Hello, my name is Bruce. In this tutorial, I'll continue building my financial reporting report and show you how to set the user and grid point of views. This is the fourth of six tutorials for designing reports with the Financial Reporting Web Studio. All financial reporting reports have user and grid point of views, or POVs. A best practice is to use a combination of both POVs. If you want users to select certain dimension members at runtime, then those dimensions should be set as user point of views. User POV member selections are global for the user and data source. This means they are saved by the application and applied to any other report that has the same dimensions set to the user POV. I'll begin by selecting grid point of view from the Grid Properties pane. By default, all the dimensions are set to the user point of view and need to be selected at runtime. If you want your report to always display certain dimension selections, then those should be set to a specific member in the grid point of view. I want the ledger, scenario, balance amount, and currency dimensions to use the grid point of view. The user will be able to make a new selection when viewing the report if the report designer has not locked the member selection. However, the grid POV members only display in HTML. I'll click on the ledger dimension and expand ledger and US ledger set. I'll set the grid POV to the US primary ledger and click apply selection. For the scenario dimension, I can select the type of balances to use, such as budget or actual amounts. I'll choose actual and click apply selection. Next, I'll click on the balance amount dimension and select period activity to set the type of balances that will be displayed on my report and click apply selection. I'll search for and select US dollar for my report currency. And then close out the selection members window to save the options I selected. I'll save my report. Finally, I'll preview my report to see the changes made by these new settings. In the next tutorial, I'll show you how to work with the grid POV setup and the page axis. Thank you.